balking a bit at the gate. Bandoa going in now. Next are Rewrite and Captivating Moon. Zanesville. Column Road to Gate 5. The outside two are Channel Cat and Morning Stride will be last to load. Channel Cat loading in. Last to load, Morning Stride. Walking in. They're all in. They're off to a very even start in the Exacta Systems Dueling Grounds Derby. Captivating Moon bounced out well, getting out to get a forward spot. Channel Cat on the outside of them, and Morning Stride, Trost or Cross over here, get a spot for that first turn. Meanwhile, Fred's Twirling Candy came off the rail a bit there, but he's up now to take a slight lead as they take this turn. Banda was now getting up second. Rewrite has taken third, cutting the corner. Channel Cat is now back up to take third. Then Captivating Moon, Morning Stride with the red and white is on their outside, four lengths off the lead. Zero Gravity is getting a touch closer. Cullum Road is back off their heels, five lengths off the lead, and third last. Four back to Zanesville. The trailer is Jailhouse Kitten, about 12 lengths off the lead. Running up the hill now, heading up here for the backstretch to the top of the rise, and Fred's Twirling Candy's out to show the way, sets the pace by just over a length. Bandoa is second, Rewrite third, on their inside Zero Gravity has gotten much closer. Captivating Moon is racing right in the middle of that pack, switched off, only three lengths off the lead, they continue bunched. Both Morning Stride and Cullum Road are just behind them. Then further back to Zanesville, back second last, at least a dozen lengths off the lead now, and Jailhouse Kitten is still the trailer. They arrive at the 5/8 pole. Fred's Twirling Candy continues to lead in front here by a length. Bandoa second, Channel Cat third. The two Calumet runners are now positioned right there second and third. Zero Gravity is down inside. Morning Stride is now taking fourth, only three lengths off the lead. Captivating Moon is still right there in that pack as they're bunched up. A length and a half back to Cullum Road, still right there in range as they're getting much closer now. They're coming even closer together here. Rewrites in that pack as well, very compact. Then it's eight lengths back to Zanesville and two to Jailhouse Kitten. So they're coming off of the turn now, winding up for the long Kentucky down stretch. And Channel Cat is catching the eye. Channel Cat now ranging up to Bandoa. Fred's Twirling Candy comes under pressure. Now making a bid here, a big bid is Jailhouse Kitten, also coming on with Cullum Road Extreme outside. They're coming for the final furlong now. Cullum Road putting in a big kick. He comes to take on Channel Cat. It's Channel Cat. Cullum Road, Captivating Moon is now in gear. And then Jailhouse Kitten, a 16 to go. It is Cullum Road to confront Channel Cat. Channel Cat sticks out his neck and fights back. Channel Cat, Channel Cat, and Channel Cat would not be denied. What a gaudy win to beat out Cullum Road in a photo. Then it was Captivating Moon.